Look in any condition to find helmet.
Oh, it's not.
Ah, fuck!
The hell's that? No, damn it. It's all going too slow. Gonna decommission before we learn how to rip the chip out.
Wanted me dead. Said so yourself.
Made it pretty clear since that I changed my mind. Want you to live now.
Asked you already. What the hell you want from me?
I got a get out of jail free card. I'd be a fucking fool not to take advantage. See, me and Arasaka, we got a half-century-old score needs settling, and I plan to do it. That's what I need you for.
Never been recruited into a terrorist cell before.
Listen,
kinda honored,
I
actually.
Know things. Where we can save your life, who can help us do that? You'll get rid of the chip. I'll smash Sokka. Win-win, kid. Soul Killer's what we need, and Mikoshi's how we grab it. So, ready?
Okay, so, this Mikoshi, what is it exactly?
Okay, basics. If you're jacked in, cruising the net, Arasaka can use Soul Killer, an AI, to trap, fry, and pack away your psyche, your mind, and your soul. Following so far?
Sure. That's how you became a construct.
Exactly. Now, Mikoshi's the place Soul Killer operates out of, where it stores its victims' engrams.
Still don't see how Mikoshi's linked to my chip problem.
Not the brightest bulb on stage, are ya? 50 years back, ops on the human mind, Mikoshi was the sole place on Earth where they did anything like that. Bet it still is today. Telling ya, all roads lead there. It's where we'll settle our biz. You yours, me mine.
And, how you plan to smash Arasaka this time? Got another nuke tucked away?
This time, bomb's named Alt Cunningham.
I'm supposed to know who that is?
Not yet, but you will once we find what we need. For now, we got no time to lose. Need to get inside Mikoshi.
God protects the protected.
I'm sorry, sir.
Well, what is it this time?
does she do that without breaking?
My. She has a wicked thought.
You can see it.
Are we still going somewhere?
How about some real action?
Here, kitty, kitty, what's the rush?
See, this more up your alley than Cloud's.
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
He tipped you for free? Fuck off!
Yeah? Gear looks a little
big. Hey! Hey, you're a troubled soul if I ever seen one.
Nada?
Get you something to ease the mind.
Like I said, he just finished and said, see you next time.
Not one step closer. Here to see who.